for no reason. I'm sorry.
Next item of business, 7C, discussion of and consideration of the implementation of the OpenGov Financial Transparency Program for the City of Marshall. Commissioner Calhoun.
Ms. Agnew, do you have a report?
Yes, I talked to Brad Snyder again of OpenGov and basically indicated to him that y'all were interested in pursuing this. I asked him about the implementation of the program. He said that, you know, we could do it on a pro rata basis if we chose to implement before the end of the year, or, you know, we can do it as of the first of the year. So if we, you know, if you want to get started and implement, say, September 1st, he said that the process is fairly simple. We would prorate the $7,000 over the number of months that the program would be in place. And he said that we would, you know, have the $2,000 startup setup fee would obviously be incurred. And if we're going to do a partial year, then we have a commitment to do the next 12 months. So
if we choose to do that.
So I think the decision, if y'all are ready to move forward with this, would be, do you want to try to implement prior to the end of the year? Do you want to have the implementation take place and the setup and everything be done so that the program is up and running January 1st? So that's why we put it on here, just to tell you the options that are available.
So if he does implement this right away and the commission agree to do that, will this indeed help the auditors that we have here now at the city? And I spoke with him and he said, told me that it would help the auditors tremendously and the staff.
I think it will going forward. We're a little late at this year. Because we're already in that process, and I think by the time it was implemented, we'll be far enough in our budget process that I don't think it would be necessarily a huge benefit this year. I think it will definitely be going forward. I think it's just a little late now to help with our audit because they're probably going to be finishing up in the next couple of weeks. So I think the question just with y'all now is, do you want to go ahead and get it set up? If you want to take action on this, or do you want to coincide the setup with the beginning of our calendar year?
It doesn't sound
I think what we ought to do is look at being up and running January 1, to start the process.
So now, doesn't this software carry several years of back? At whatever point we upload, we're gonna carry back several years and then start going forward. Correct.
What we will do, he said, the setup is relatively simple. They'll work with our current software provider, he said that he would because the setup is relatively simple, he can do that and have it ready to go at whatever time. He said that's completely up to us. If we want to do it January 1st, then he'll begin the implementation process probably sometime in November. And so that's basically the question at hand.
Whichever way the commission vote, whether it's right away for the remaining of the year, or the beginning of the year. I don't want this to be pushed aside and not approved. I think this is something that would be beneficial to our citizens. It would be beneficial to our staff, time consuming. And I think it's just what Marshall needs. But like I said, whatever the commission just vote on, I'll go with you. But I do not want it to just be pushed away and never get done.
Right, and you're posted tonight to make that decision.
Yeah.
If y'all want to make that decision tonight and say, you know, January 1st implementation date or up and running January 1st, y'all can make that tonight if you want to.
Okay, I'd like to commend Commissioner Calhoun again for identifying this and bringing it to us. Thank you, and kudos to you. And I think we need to take an approach on as many fronts as possible where we need to get things done fast, immediately, and as quickly as possible. And so I move that we approve this and implement it, if possible, in the month of August.
I don't know if I'm supposed to second that. Somebody else can second that.
I'll second that.
All right, I'll make a, we got a motion from Commissioner Boersma to approve and move forward immediately on OpenGov. We got a second from Commissioner Calhoun. Any further discussion? No further discussion. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed? Motion carries. Next item of business.